Well, hello everybody and welcome to Astroneer, and now it's Astrofar. You get it? It's funny. Anyway. Hi, sorry to interrupt, but I'm stupid. I forgot to turn on my webcam, and thus there is no webcam video in this video, except for my special guest. And so instead of my usual webcam, I'm going to show this picture for my stupidity. So enjoy the rest of the episode. In which case, I'm going to go with the Apollo guy. Fly away, fly away. Fly away to this lovely little planet here. Fly through a cloud and land ever so daintily. Boop. There we go.
Here, let me go ahead and launch and see if it brings me down to you. Or if it starts. Because now my games, my pre-existing games are gone. Because I had started like two different worlds.
Oh, I see an icon. I see a person.
Oh, I gotta land?
Oh, it's so pretty. Boop.
Oh, I landed right next to you.
Yep.
So do we now have like two capsules or...
No, jump out.
It's going to disappear.
It flies away. Wee. It's Jeremy Jasena.
That's not my name.
Anyway, we're playing.
Get out of your pod, you
no,
lazy ass.
Fuck you. No. Screw you. I'm going to stay in here.
You
can go die
work.
In a sandstorm. Anyway, this is a really, really access game. So me and Jeremy are going to do what we can to survive and not kill each other, hopefully. And
that might be your goal.
Jeez, Jeremy, you're just gonna go ahead and get started here, aren't you? Not gonna let me even do an intro. What a douche. Anyway, this is a really, really cool game. I've played a lot of it on my own, unfortunately, because I bought it. And I was like, must play. Resin, Eboshki. Okay, give me this power.
I got copper.
I got resin.
My oxygen's down to 50% already.
Oh no! You're gonna
die. I have no idea how to play this game. I'm just running around. Like, I know basic controls. I have no idea what I'm doing.
Okay. Do you know how to farm things?
I mean, yeah. I can pull out my little gun, doodly dad, and go and press on the button things.
Here. I'm gonna leave you some oxygen. Or are you gonna get some yourself?
I'll leave you some oxygen. You just watch, bitch.
Okay. We can farm out shit and make shit, then go exploring on the in the solar system, which is really, really, really cool. Yeah.
Our first order of business is build a huge base.
We need tethers first.
We need to
be able to survive.
I like to live on the edge.
Apparently.
I'm on the edge. I'm glory. And I'm hanging out of my life with you. I'm on the edge. The edge. Oh, hey, I can play. Can I place a tether? Wait, place a tether.
You don't have any tethers.
It said press T to place a tether.
Because I just made tethers.
Oh.
See, I can place tethers.
Oh.
Because I have tethers.
Oh.
I'm smart. I'm smart. You're stupid. Also, I like how you're white and red. I've never seen that. I've only seen white and blue on that character model.
It's racist.
How's that? What? We got some exploring to do. Okay. We gotta stay together. We gotta stick together and do things. Get this compound. Beep, 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 beep. Okay.
Do do do. Ha! You're out of power because you didn't go and farm any power, you retard.
I farmed some power. You don't have any oxygen.
I'm on a tether. I don't need oxygen.
So, you only have tethers because of me.
Well.
Because I'm smarter than you and better at games.
You can suck a big old dick.
A big old dick? Specifically
big,
an old one.
It's not just big, it's also old.
Also, you don't have a solar panel. shit, 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 shit. You asked. Now fix it. Fix. God damn it. Jeremy, sorry, God. You're gonna make me fall into a cave and die.
Oh, that's the goal.
I don't have very much power. Oh, God!
So we should build a moat around our base.
No. It's probably a bad idea. All I have is one resin.
Oh, shoot.
How many resin you got? You look like you got two resin. Click on the thingy over here.
Yeah, yeah.
Click on the resin spots. There you go. Life.
I'm trying to get out of the hole.
So we got research. How do you
build up terrain again?
You hold Alt while you're. You can just do that.
All right.
Yeah.
There we go.
Then you smooth it out like this.
Smooth you out.
Mate, I'm already smooth. Like.
So now what do we gotta do? Put the compound on there. What are we doing?
Yep.
What are we doing?
Yep, working on it. Hang on.
What are we doing with our lives?
I'm doing things. Hang on.
What are we doing with our lives?
We're not. We're both dead. This is purgatory.
What is life?
This is purgatory. What did I just say?
Purdy Gertie. If I've ever seen Purdy Gertie, this is it. I'm telling you. Out of all the Purdy Gertie I've ever seen, this is the purdiest Gertie I've ever experienced.
Purdy Gertie. Yeah, this is pretty good.
My Gert, it's pretty good. No, that's my. How do you sprint? Shift, like in every game.
You hold shift.
Can I?
Like every game ever. Oh, so much compound.
It's my compound. I'm out of power. Why am I out of power?
Because you don't have a solar panel, you stupid fuck.
How do I make a solar panel?
Okay, press Q. Stop.
Wait,
press Q.
I want to get some oxygen. I'm dying here. There we go. Q.
And go down to the bottom area. Click on the arrow until you see solar panel. Or just solar. You should be able to make a solar panel.
Okay.
Wait, how did you get copper?
Because I'm a badass mofo.
Yeah, if you click on a spot, you point. Also, fuck! Jeremy! Okay, am I gonna have to take that gun away from you?
I don't think you're able to.
Run away! Oh god, run away!
Okay, I think you should go into your backpack menu for about 30 seconds and build something.
If you press the number keys, you do little emotes. It's so cute. Hi. fuck. Jeremy. Stop.
God. Why is my guy walking in? I'm not. Oh, dear God. I fell through. My guy just started walking in a direction I was not telling him to walk.
Please tell me you died.
Nope. I'm in the weird like limbo thing where you just kind of float.
Good.
Okay. I'm gonna go find a cave.
Now I get to do things by myself.
I'm gonna go find a cave real quick.
Okay.
If I can float myself.
Be sure to die.
Let's see. If I can float myself. Yeah,
you don't,
that hurts.
Ooh,
that hurts.
God, oh, God, I heard that.
Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh, dead? No, I did.
Yep.
I did.
You did.
Hi. I'm glad that you get to keep your solar panel when you die. You don't keep
anything else, though.
Yeah, well, I didn't have much else.
I have tethers.
Why did you just leave resin laying over here?
Maybe I don't. Maybe I put them somewhere. I'm not sure. Okay. Because I was trying to pick some up, but I didn't have any space for them. So. Yeah. That's the long and the short of that discussion. Aren't you glad we had this discussion?
It was fruitful. I came to a deeper understanding of your psychology. So what should I be putting on here? No, we need compound, it says. It says we need compound here.
Boom.
Oh, there we go. So what, like, do we have any option in what we're actually building on these things? Or is it just progressive? Because I didn't see, like, an option menu, like, saying, like,
well,
what do you want to build?
There was arrows that you could push to to select different things.
Oh, okay.
So but, now but we can but research. We have to work up to getting bigger and better things. We have to work up to getting better.
I figured the game would just give us everything that existed within it at the very beginning. That's what I assumed.
I mean, obviously. Ah! Stop.
I will achieve my goal one day.
Putting me in the ground?
Yep.
Literally?
Yep.
Not even killing me first. You're just going to put me in the ground.
I want to bury you alive. That is my goal. Throughout this series, at least once, I must bury you alive.
All right. That's an expectation for the future there, I guess. Oxygen! What's the mustard? What's the O2?
We are literally next to a tether.
Yeah, so. Suck a dick. Is that a tunnel? It's like a crevasse.
Is this crevasse. All resin that we just... We need freaking compound. Why are we out here farming resin?
Because resin is cool. Yeah, but resin is purple, okay?
But we need...
It's purple!
We need compound.
Do I have organic? Why don't I have organic in my freaking inventory?
So what should I do with all the resin that I have on my back?
Damn it.
I'm too good.
You can put the resin up your butthole. Ah, shit. Now I'm falling in. I'm falling into my own hole. Gee, that's not right. Something I thought I'd say. Okay. Throw the resin down in here.
There's no chests or anything?
Well, there's things that we can get later on that you can put a ton of inventory into, but nothing right now. This will keep things from being blown away.
I'll blow you away.
I'll blow you away so good. Devour me to the rescue. Devour me away. Aha! I found a research thing.
Oh, cool.
It's a big greenish blob. We now gotta wait for the sun to rise. Good. Okay, this is boring. I see a thing in the distance. A thing that must be explored. Ooh. I'm an astronaut.
Space.
I'm in a hole.
Good.
Ooh.
I don't understand. How?
Look at what I just found. I found a seat. I found a chair. You want to sit in my chair?
No, that's the wrong button.
Yay! Now, I'm going to see if there's other things in here. I don't think there are. Also, my...
You should try.
Oh,
get in the, God. Get in the seat.
Oh, God. You're going to die. You're still going to die. You are still going to die. You're going to die.
Hi.
How's it going? Stuck in falling limbo there? Okay, really? really? No, fuck you.
We need to get back to the tether.
We do. But also, we don't want to walk.
I'm going to brave it. I can make it back.
You're going to die.
Oh, no. I'm dodging. I'm suffocating. Oh, I've got air. Oh, sweet air.
Oh, God. Ow, I immediately fucking died.
You gotta dodge.
I tried, and I died. I need to get back to my body. Body, get back.
Body, come back. You can blame it on me.
My God, us singing falsetto sounds terrible.
I don't know what you're talking about. My falsetto is beautiful.
Yeah, okay. Go away, thank you. I have all the freaking oxygen in the world. On the earth. This is in the earth.
I feel like that would kill you.
Probably. I mean, breathing in just oxygen would kill you, so. Because you would get oxygen toxicity. Science! Space! Things!
God, you're a nerd!
I am Mark Watney, okay? I know what I'm talking about.
Oh, hey, it's another storm.
Oh, God. Yes. Yes, there is another storm. I have some oxygen if you need it.
No, I'm just going to go back here.
Where's our house? Oh, God, there it is. Make a home. Gotta make a home. I'm slowing down. Oh, no. Oh, no. Sandstorm. No! Shit. Where are you? I don't know where you are. Oh, my God. I'm in my house. And you are going to die. Bye, Jeremy.
What are you talking about? I'm not gonna die.
You're going to die.
Just gotta dodge the blocks. Oh, shoot. Oh! See, the problem is I didn't realize I was that close to the pod, and it covered my screen. You'll see on my recording, it covered my screen, and I couldn't see anything, and now I can still... There we go. Dodge. Oh! See, I was on a roll. I was dodging them like crazy, and then all of a sudden the pod is blocking my view! I can't freaking see anything!
Oh man, I can't wait to see your screen because I have no idea what you're talking about.
What is
okay,
this?
Okay, so now that the battery over here is charged, we can research. You see?
I'm gonna bury this plant.
Yeah, doing the research.
Why do we want to research?
Fuel condenser. That'll help.
Trade platform.
Later.
Mine said trade platform.
Mine said fuel condenser.
Well, yours is wrong and stupid.
Maybe we both got something?
Yours is
a little weird, but okay.
Yours is wrong and stupid.
You enjoying that seat there?
I enjoy watching you sit. If you know what I mean.
You like it when I sit down?
Yeah.
You like looking at somewhere?
Yep.
What are you looking at, Jeremy?
I don't know. I don't know
what's
what
that in? What's that in there?
Why did I lag? Oh.
Is there an asteroid in your pocket?
Stop it. Okay, so there's a hole in this mountain over here. I feel like we should go to it.
There's a hole in your brain.
There's a hole in my ass. That's why I need to buy a new one.
See, there was, like, maybe this is for, like, a future episode, maybe, but, like, I was going to be a lot more fun today because my plan was to get all my stuff recorded for my channel earlier this morning, and I was going to go over the local... did I ever tell you about Grumpy Monk? It's a pub near me.
Grumpy Monk is that place that you and I went.
We go there? Okay. I couldn't remember if it was open yet. It was fairly new when you came, I couldn't remember if we had gone there together. Well, on Sunday,
when I came...
a couple of different ways.
Dick jokes. best comic.
On Sundays, they do half off all draft beer.
Oh, really?
Yeah, half off, and they do happy hour menu all day. Like all their happy hour food and stuff. So I was going to go over there and get several beers.
Come here. I'm giving you some oxygen. So now, we're going to go over to that hole in the mountain over there. Continue your story.
I was going to go over and get several beers right before starting this filming. Of course, it wouldn't have mattered because it took us an hour to get ready. So yeah. definitely for next time. I'll make sure I have beer or liquor or something present so that I can be more fun.
Oh, cool. Hydrazine.
I don't know what that does.
This will help us all out later once we...
This is a thing. What is this thing?
There's
a research thing in there.
Don't go too near to that thing.
Why? I'm very near to it. There was a thing under it. There was a research thing under it.
Yes, there is.
I got it. No, I don't got it. Stop it.
Oh, wow. This is cool.
I don't know how to get out of this menu. There we go.
Come here. It's so pretty.
Are we going to get the research thing?
Yeah, we will in a moment. I'm just...
Oh, you know what I should do here?
Fuck! Really?
That's what I should do.
Really? Why are you such a douche?
Do I have oxygen? I don't have oxygen.
Come here.
I'm gonna die. Oh no, I'm down here in the pit with a thing.
Oh god, you're gonna die.
I can't see.
Okay.
I can't see anything.
Oh fuck. You fuck.
If I'm down here, you're gonna be down here too.
You're gonna die with me.
Okay, I need oxygen.
There's oxygen over there.
That's way too far away.
Way too far
ow,
away?
Ow, ow.
Oh, please tell me you died.
No, I didn't.
Aha!
Oxygen, 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 oxygen. Thank you. Yummy, yummy oxygen.
Now we take the oxygen up here.
No, I'm ta-da. Not. That's my oxygen, too.
Okay.
I'm out of power.
Okay, so we need to go... Need to get back up here. And grab this little researchy thing. Where's the researchy thing? Ah, found it. Okay, we need to go. We need to go now. We need to go now, and we need to go fast. Gotta go fast. Also, if, you see what I'm doing right now?
Nope.
Oh, I'm skating down the hill. Whee! Okay.
I'm suffocating. Give me the thing! Yeah. Okay.
Sweet, tell my wife oxygen. That she can go suck a dick. God, I was hoping
you would die like right before you got here. That would have been wonderful.
Thank you. My friend wants me to die.
All I'm concerned about is the comedy.
Comedic timing is the best thing ever. Ooh, titanium. Cool. I don't see why we need that, but okay, sure. What else? What else? Okay.
That's a song.
I'm not sure what song that is, but okay.
Have you ever watched Pitch Perfect?
No.
Oh, you monster. What have you been doing with your life?
Watching The Martian?
I'll take Pitch Perfect. Anna Kendrick is super cute.
Hey, I don't know who that is.
Mother. You dirty, dirty whore.
I'm just gonna make you infuriated with me by saying all the celebrities I don't know.
You have to know who Anna Kendrick is.
Nope.
Dear God, man.
Do you know who Olivia Munn is?
Of course I do.
She is the hottest thing ever.
She is pretty freaking cute.
No, no, not cute. Not cute. She is fucking hot.
What about Olivia Wilde? Really?
Yeah. We should probably cut this out because we're talking like you know who I think is really hot.
No, you need to edit this together so like you have the pictures popping up so people know who we're talking about, and then you can see what Anna Kendrick looks like and recognize how absolutely stupid you are for not knowing who that is.
Well, I can feel stupid for not knowing who that is, but I probably not even feel stupid for not calling her hot.
So I need to go get oxygen.
Okay. We have a lot of compound.
Yep.
Why did I want compound again?
I don't know. I have no idea what we're doing. I'm just following your lead.
Oh, a smelter. Smelter. Helter smelter.
Helter smelter. No. Let me guess. You don't know who the Beatles are either.
I know who the Beatles are. Excuse me. You're talking to a person who listens to Queen on a daily basis.
Queen is not the Beatles.
Yeah, but it's the same kind of classic rock.
Nope.
It's the same genre.
If you say so.
Anyway, that's going to be it for today's episode. Thank you guys for watching. This is going to be really weird to edit. I just know it is. But anyway, I hope you guys are excited for more Astroneer. And hope Jeremy is too.
Anna Kendrick is awesome. I'm really leaning into this so you're not able to cut it out.
Apparently.
Just leaning into it so you have to leave that in.
God damn it, Jeremy. Anyway, that's going to be it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Until the next video, I'll see you all later.
Very unfortunate.
Excuse me. Mr. Sharky. Mr. Shark.
Motherfucker.
See you all in the next video. Bye bye.
No, you do not get an outro.
No, I'm stealing Markiplier's outro.
You are under the umbrella term that is my outro. Okay, you don't get to do an outro.
Just get out so quickly. It's so dumb. It's like the game developers knew that people would do this to each other and made it so that it was easy to jump out immediately. Assholes.
Fucking dicks.